Sir, do you think Pakistan will release this film? Because there are references to Pakistan, and every time there is a reference to Pakistan, they get very jittery. Like, for instance, it happened in Nirja and a lot of other films. How do you see it?
So every serial of mine releases in Pakistan and does better there. So I don't think there'll be a problem, because I don't think there's one reference against Pakistan. So except for what you saw in the promo, which is not really a reference against Pakistan, I think Pakistan will revel in this film, because it's about cricket and it's about a loved cricketer who's been loved universally.
Who is that Pakistani player who is?